And we're back. And we're heading into a cave. Alright, and actually I just realized I never turned this down from before. So let's save that. Here, give me a little bit more frames. Alright, so we got Alpha Raptor here. He's going to be guarding the entrance to this cave. We're going into a cave. That's right, we're doing a cave. Something I, like, never do. actually, wait. Let me check his inventory real quick. Hey, Alpha Raptor. Got a water jar or anything? No, you do not. Okay, well, we're gonna throw a bunch of the berries on you here. Alright, let's go ahead and head inside. Alright, so this is the upper, upper south cave, if I remember right. Yeah. Let's pull out a map here. So it's at about 70 latitude. And the thing was totally wrong on what its longitude was. It says like 60, but we're more like at 53. So yeah. Oh, wait, we do not. We want this. All right, we're gonna up the gamma a little bit here. Let's do, wait, that's not. Okay, there we go. Can't refill water from this. That kind of sucks. All right. Yeah, so we're coming through the cave because what we were gonna do is we're gonna get artifacts. So we can, what the? Okay, nice little bit of rubber band there. We're gonna get artifacts so that we can go after the bosses to get the stuff that we need to unlock tech tier. What's a who's it's. So we're coming through here and I'm just kind of trying to explore a little bit everywhere here. Did I come through? Oh, okay, this is just a different path. So yeah, like we need to get those artifacts so we can summon some bosses. And get that tech tier unlocked. All right. I might regret this in a moment. I'm probably gonna regret this. Why can't? What the frickin' water? We're good still. All right, let's reload. Head back down. Woohoo! All right, let's see if anything got stuck. Okay, I think we're good for now. Missed. Nice. All right. All right, cool. They're not really moving. I will use that to my advantage. uh, Oh, that's not good. I don't know whose that is. Right, there goes another snake. There's one more over there. Oh, there's another one over here too. Dang, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. They're everywhere, man. They're everywhere. Oh, nice. Apparently still hit it. Ha ha. Ah, dang, missed. Well, that's why I've got hundreds of bullets. Oh, what the that that's really not good. I don't know whose base is getting attacked there. Cause none of the stuff is like named. Is that no, that's a dead one. Oh, hello. Ah, frick. Oh, what the? Oh, okay. All right. Well, let's. Ah, there's the spider. I think that's the one. Got a scorpion down here too. All right, so. An eye on things here. Cool, got the scorpion. Oh, that's an already dead snake. Freaking hate those snakes, man. So sneaky. Screw it, we're just gonna kill the dung beetle too, cause screw it. Why lag now? Bad game. Crap made that noise. That just the death throes of this thing? Alright, well, let's keep going. Oh, crap. Nice. Headshot. Extra damage. Oh, hey, another one. That's like stuck in the wall or something. That's cool. Oh, awesome. I apparently can't hit it at all. Okay, cool. Got it. Run away a bit. Reload. Frick. Man, this is really not cool having all this lag. Not getting any headshots on these things. What the? Where'd that thing come from? And oh, that was an awesome, horrible miss there. Seriously, I'm not getting any like the headshots not count on these things or something? Arg. Okay, let's reload. Let's switch to the shotgun. Okay, is there still one up here? Somewhere. Okay, sheesh. Alright, let's head back down. Come on. This does more damage than the shotgun does. Oh my gosh, why do these things have so much health? There's little cave bats. Alright. Probably should have just brought some bug repellent. Okay. That's cool, just stay there. Nothing, you know, whatever. Totally cool. Cool, dead. Oh, nice. There's a good low level one. Whew. Oh, gosh. Okay, well, this is going to be repeating for a while, it looks like. As we get further down, we'll pick up recording. So, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll be right back. And we're back, and down where I was firing at stuff before, it's all cleared out. Don't see any passages here. Killed some Arthur Pleura. Man, I hate those things. It broke, like, most of my flat gear, so I'm just running around in hide right now. I've only got a couple pieces left that aren't broken. I'm just going to hang on to them for now. What the heck is this? Ankylosaurus. Oh, that's right. These things, like, don't... let's come back up here. Like, they sleep during the day or something? I think. Anything good? Nope. I wonder if you can, like, passive tame them. This way, right? What the freaking crap? What? I just randomly teleported outside? I mean, I guess let's go ahead and grab some stuff here from this drop, but like, what the frick? Where the heck am I? Okay, so I'm near the cave. Why the heck did I teleport out? Great. Now I gotta find my Rex and get back in. Okay, I guess we'll be right back again. And we're back, and we are back inside here. And that Megalosaurus, yeah, you can't passive tame them when they're asleep. So, I knocked it out. Killed that stupid piece of crap there. Knocked it out, just threw a bunch of prime meat on it. We'll see if it tames up by the time I come out of here. Alright. Let's keep on going. Okay, there's a bunch of them in here. That's kind of, it's kind of cool in a way, but at the same time, they can murder me. And that's why I didn't want to do that. Okay. Oh crap, those are bats. Those are bats. Those are bats. Those are bats. Oh, come on. Kidding me? Okay. We're going to come back in here with a little more firepower next time. So we'll be right back. And we're back. And you can see the Megalosauruses are awake now because it is now nighttime. I'm gonna do my thing. Spider Slim, Spider Slim. Dodging all the things because he's Spider Slim. Yeah, you may also notice I'm in a ghillie suit, so that means things don't see me quite as easily. Particularly the frickin' bats. Oh, what's that? You wanna die? Okay. That's cool, yeah. That's right. I came armed to the teeth. Alright, so that thing's dead. That one will be soon. Oh, nice crossbow and a sickle. Oh, nice XP potion. Okay, so what I've got now is an extra composite bow just for flame arrows. I also have some backup armor just in case an Arthropleura decides to mess with my stuff. Got a few water jars. Like, I'm a bit more equipped to handle all this now. Nice. Okay, they got a hit or two on me. That's cool. Because I burned them all to death. Those fire arrows are really nice. I wish I'd thought to bring them with me before. What's this? Yeah, sure, we're gonna take these berries. We got some obsidian down here, that's interesting. Alright, let's see, we got some. Okay, I already got this then before. So then. This is where things are a bit different. What's that word flashing? It's just a graphical issue, probably. Okay, let's see. I believe there should be a hole in the wall somewhere around here. That will lead me to the artifact. Ooh, okay, there we go. But I am not seeing it. Oh wait, is that it? Oh, hello, Sarko. Let's get you out of the way first. Hello, other Sarko. Oh, darn, missed. Okay. Ooh. This is the way to the artifact. There's only one way to find out. I don't think this goes anywhere. This does not appear to go anywhere. Nope. Brought me back to right to where I was. Huh. Wait, is I don't think that's right. Yeah, that's not right. Okay, so that path didn't go where I needed it to. Anyway, is that where that's where I came out, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay. I know I'm in the right place, it's just not... I'm not finding the thing I was led to believe takes me where I need to go. Gets me what I need. Okay, so what's over... No, I've already been around here. It's supposed to be like purple crystals on the wall or something. I'm not seeing any purple crystals. Lots of green crystals, but... they are not purple. And they do not appear to have holes in the wall next to them either. Which is the thing that I'm looking for. Okay, well, I'm gonna keep looking around and we'll figure out where the heck we're supposed to go from here. So, be right back. And we're back, and some of my armor is broken. My scuba stuff is beaten up and whatnot, but I think I have finally found it. I'll record myself heading back out. Because this is just gonna, this is just a big pain. All right, so we're just gonna swim straight on through here. I'm pretty sure it's gotta be at the end of this. There it is. All right, artifact of the pact, baby. I'm gonna have to come back in here another time because I want to get one to display. But where? Okay, is this a faster way out? All right, I'm still wearing my scuba flippers, but. Wait, are you... You freaking kidding me? Okay, so it was over here? Wow, this would have been way easier to get to, but you could not even see this hole. Okay, now I know where to look. So that'll make it a lot easier to get back here. It's just kind of hidden. And there are no crystals, so that thing is wrong. Let's go ahead and get, so I think I got some chitin boots there. Yeah, they've got higher armor. All right, so we're gonna have those equipped for now. Oh, I'm glad I wasted all that time swimming through all these different tunnels and crap. All right, time to just book it out. Book it, book it, book it, book it. Yeah, we're getting out of here. We're getting out of here. Ain't nothing gonna stop me now. Ain't nothing gonna stop me now. Oh, crap. All right, except getting stuck in an Arthropleura. Woo, yeah. Grapple. Grapple away. Make him escape. With the grapple. Grapple escape. Grapple escape. Is this the way? I think this is it. This is it. Yeah, we're out. We're free. Yeah. All right, and that's the artifact of the pack, everybody. I gotta wait for everything to load in. Beep, boop, 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 boop. All right, give it a minute. Let's drop the gamma down. All right. That's what I'm talking about. All right, so next time we're going to hit up another artifact next time because we want to fight that boss. So thanks for watching, everybody. Sheesh. Yeah, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be to get, too. And they just changed the rules so I can't just throw it on my dino and then go get another one. See? Like, they just won't let you do it. It's really dumb. I really don't get why they did that. It's like, I mean, I can kind of understand it for, like, the PvP servers. But I don't see why we have to pay the price for, you know, their hacky, horrible PvP system, you know? But, anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. If you like the video, tick that like button. Tick that subscribe button as well so you can get updates when new content drops on the channel. And, do remember that there is no IRL. Just AFKs. We'll see you next time that Alma plays Ark Survival Evolved. Peace out.